Guys, it's Dorn's Apothecary. Been moving house today, so not really been able to get out and show people where I live, but the move went well, and what I'm going to do is just put a few pictures from my photo collection together just to show you some of the highlights of where I live in the southwest of England, should anyone want to visit. Anyway, guys, take care.